Many Bollywood celebrities were snapped in Mumbai on Monday, whether it's Rajkummar Rao, Urvashi Rautela, Radhiak Apte or Richa Chaddha. Shutterbugs captured them as they stepped out in the city. Apart from these actors, the actress who took all the limelight on Monday was controversial queen Poonam Pandey, who stepped out of her house in just a denim shirt with high heels and pink shades. The hottie attracted all the attention of the onlookers straight away on the street. Take a look. On film front, she has bagged a film alongside the veteran actor Shakti Kapoor titled The Journey of Karma. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.